Our friend Andrea is here from the Convention and Visitors Bureau. GoRockford.com. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
Good.
Good.
I knew you'd probably mention this event.
Oh, yeah.
So why not send somebody off to it right away?
Oh, they're lucky. That's so great. I know. I learn about these events, and I want to go to every single one.
Right. And the home show's really one of those. That's my favorite out of all of them.
It's a good one to go to, especially if you're like me and need some help around the house with remodeling. And maybe you want to do your exterior with landscaping and trees and shrubs. Believe it or not, we're getting into that season now.
Oh, yeah. You got to start planning for it.
Figuring out where the sun's going to hit your lawn just right and what tree or shrub works best in which area. So there's so many details. And so this is the best place to go to get those expert tips and tricks on how best to craft your home, you know, your home improvements. So.
Oh, yeah. You want to go smart home. There's smart home technology. They'll tell you about new systems that, you know, for hot water. And there's any number of cool things that maybe you didn't even know existed for your home.
Truly. It's endless. So this is the place to go. And like you had mentioned, it is at the sports court, too. So, you know, that facility is so big.
It is.
It's really, really big. So they're going to jam-pack a lot of folks there in the Indoor Sports Center at Mercy Health Sports Court, too. So if you can make it out all weekend long, this is the time to do it.
Tickets for adults are $6. Kids 12 and under are free. Lots of free parking. Discount tickets available at area McDonald's, too.
Yeah, perfect. So that's going on. Also, we have Discover Engineering, and Discovery Center Museum is hosting this Saturday, 11 to 3. This is a great event where you're going to get that educational component as well as that fun component. Mix them together, and you have a great afternoon with the kids.
How do things work?
How do they work? And what's cool is that the engineers from the Rockford region will be here talking you about their careers, their jobs. They're going to do some brain bending challenges, some investigations with the kids that are hands on. So gets the kids acclimated a little bit. You kind of get to see maybe your child's into some sort of field in the engineering business, and they'll start to discover it.
You've got a builder, you've got a thinker, you've got someone who takes something apart and puts it back together again. This could tap right into that.
It's perfect. So, you know, now's the time to get them out to enjoy that. While you're at Discovery Center Museum, I always say the admission to get in, you get to enjoy all the other exhibits as well.
Sure.
And then they also have their Thomas the Train exhibit, which is Ride the Rails. It's so great. So, you know, young and old, just to go and enjoy.
Telling you what, it's great to be a parent, go in there because, oh, yeah, I'm taking the kids down there. Yeah, you enjoy it every bit as much as they do.
Oh, it's so much fun. And then I always say when you're at the Riverfront Museum campus there, you've got Rockford Art Museum and Burpee Museum. So make sure you plan accordingly. It's not just one day of fun. You can enjoy plenty of others,
too. Those places, jewels in the Rockford crown right there.
So there you go. And then also, this is really cool. Bing Liu from Rockford, he is nominated for an Oscar.
Yeah, an Academy Award.
Oh, my goodness. So amazing. So, Rock Valley College, he's an alum from Rock Valley College and their MASCOM communications there. So, they are actually celebrating, and they're going to have a watch party this Sunday.
Nice.
How cool is that? So, from 6:30 all the way until when the Oscars are over,
about 3 a.m., something like that.
You just never know.
No, you know it'll go long.
Exactly. So they are going to host a watch party, which will include different trivia games. You're going to have giveaways there as well. You're going to have treats, and it's really completely free. So you can come and go as you please.
And you can cheer for a local guy.
That's right. So, you know, kudos to him. A nomination is fabulous.
Absolutely.
So we're so proud of him, and we just want to show our support. So why not show it together?
Why not? That's a great idea.
Yeah. And then, last but not least, this is really neat. The Rockford Rams, the Rockford's number one indoor men's adult football team, they're ranked number one nationally in Tier 3 indoor football.
Nice.
Yeah, they were undefeated in 2018. So this is the first week on Sunday is when they're going to be playing there at the Victory Sports Complex in Loves Park. So
cool.
If you want to do something a little bit different, get the kids out there. This event is going on at $6 for adults, $3 for kids, 5 and under are free. So there's a lot going on.
There is a lot going on.
It's a nice variety.
There's a little something for everybody, whatever you might be into, and or you've got young ones around the house and you want to get them out to something cool. You've given us a wealth of different things to do.
Oh, yeah, and don't forget, Disney on Ice Presents Frozen is going on, too.
Oh, does anyone care about that? Yes, they do.
I just heard there's a Frozen 2 coming out in the fall, so...
Yep, the folks at Disney decided, you know, a few billion wasn't quite enough. Let's crank out another one. The kids seem to really like this one.
Yeah, this one was a hit, that's for sure. So if you want to see and take the kids to Frozen at BMO Harris Bank Center. That is also going on until Sunday. There are various shows where you can go and watch the characters come to life on the ice.
Outstanding. Yeah. It won't be long. This will be part and parcel of your life right
it will.
There.
It won't be long.
You'll be doing this all the time.
I know. We're going to be going to a lot of Disney on ice, Disney on this, Disney everywhere.
Yep. And luckily, you know, you've got the kind of connections. You can make this sort of thing happen.
But I can remember
when mine were small, I think it was the Muppets on ice.
The Muppets. I remember that one.
And we were the welcoming station. So I got to go out in the middle of the ice to introduce the Muppets, and my son, I think, was about 2 at the time, so
I took
him with me, and we went backstage, and it was horrifying.
I was going to say, did he love it, or did he hate it?
Well, he was horrified when Cookie Monster came by and waved and all that, and then took his head off.
Oh, yes.
And they turned and looked at me like, did you see that?
Oh, no.
Cookie Monster's got a guy's head underneath. I mean,
terrifying.
There was explaining needed after that. But
hopefully he didn't carry that fear with him.
But he thought that every time I was leaving the house, then I was headed down to hang out with the Muppets thought that maybe he ought to come along with me.
Aww. Yep.
Are you going to go see the Muppets? No, I'm going to the store. Going to see Elmo? No.
Not today.
Come with me to the store. You'll see how dull this really is.
You'll see how dull this is.
Yeah, see, not nearly as fun as the Muppets.
I love it.
Have a great weekend. Thanks for all the info.